Oh, super find.
Watch the pull.
Great hits! And yes, it's the...
Stuck in my mind, my mind, my mind.
So the wait is over, we can finally get going. Welcome to everybody. This moment in time. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Now it's Mohamed Salah, spread out to the left. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, it's hard to overlook the very talented Musiala, Peter. I mean, when Germany's finest come calling at such a young age and place such faith in him, then you know he's got something special. Often played ahead of more established pros, allowing him to break so many records already.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Played out wide. Smashing delivery,
chucking when no one was expecting it, and it was drilled.
Di Lorenzo. Madrid looking to pass their way through. Over to the left.
Up to meet it!
No, not the best of headers. Blint. De Paul. And here's Mohamed Salah. Played out towards the right wing. Danger is cut out. Now it's Mohamed Salah. And that's been won straight back. And it's Sakai. Jordi Alba defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. Goretzka.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Chooses to go cross-field. Gnabry carries the ball down the right. He's in a good position here.
Can he finish? Goal!
Really, the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And they're not going to make any further progress now. Now it's Pedri. Oh, nicely intercepted. And it's been taken straight back. No, that is pretty much the end of that. Pedri. Goretzka gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball. Played back
there
to the goalkeeper.
1 minute at a time.
Oh, super find. Watch the ball.
Great hit!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. There's the whistle for half-time. So, very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. able to review the first half. Look, this match promised goals and it certainly hasn't let it. Heading off for the break, an interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Now here's the decay finish! He compels on that! Superb goal!
Oh, he's quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class.
Martinez
did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up. Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it. Gets into some space. Sakai plays it in, and that's been well dealt with. That's been intercepted. Chance to break. Oh, that's a key interception.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive, the type of move to please any coach.
Maya.
The attendance for this match is 71,898.
That's well spotted. Koundé, Sakai. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Now it's Rafael Leão. Poor pass that, sloppy.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
There will be a throw-in. Oh, it's been intercepted. Tries a shot! And he hits the net! And this is getting better and better. And it has to be said, an absolute gift. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here. Just too much on that. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. So, what can they make of this? Lovely ball into space. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Rafael Leão, in with the challenge. That's a promising run he's making on the right. Rodri. And it's Salah. And they're quick to get it back.
Di Lorenzo.
2 minutes has been indicated.
2 minutes to be added on. Rafael Leão, out to the left it goes. Oh, sweet feet. Jordi Alba, promising cross. And